So now you're giving me three reasons I should give.